that there's a harmful control stimulator.
What's nice about that is that it helps people understand what they're shaped like, where their pleasure points are. They can kind of experiment and explore a little bit more. And when you know more about your own body, it's empowering.